Don't call me Dollface. I actually hate when you call me that. And for your information, Madison's not being dramatic, okay? Because although she's always had my back, I've been a shitty friend. I've been a garbage person, so caught up in my own relationship, I abandoned her. And an entire gender of friendships. She's not dramatic. She's right. And if I'm leaving here right now, it'll be with her.